got the crucial rebound right there after Sims took a jumper from about 15. 4:10 left in the first half. Georgia may want to slow it up just a little bit. No, it doesn't appear to be a slow-up game.
LSU's not going to let them, John. They're going to come out and put a lot of pressure on them, make them do something with the basketball.
LSU in a man for man now. Here's Martin on Burton Fleming. And there's Hurd passing.
The pass. What a pass.
Marbury. Wilkins gets the basket. The assist goes to Marbury. Georgia's ahead by four.
Look at this. Around two people. Flat pass. Dominique Wilkins with the stuff.